Hello, here we are on the show again. This is my new co-star, Sharon Say.
Sharon Say cold month pudding.
I look like a beaver!
Okay. We actually, we switched co-stars because the other one used a little too much tongue.
I look like a beaver! Screw it up! Look at all my lamp! I can't even eat!
Now put your thing up again.
I didn't get enough. I didn't get this reason.
Oh, you special expression for Dr. Mike, man!
Oh my god!
Thank you. Thank you.
I didn't even play!
Oh goodness me!
I can feel my skin!
Wow, that was doing some big chickens, dude. I'm not playing.
So look at them, sophomores and freshmen and whatnot. Losers. Anyways, that's all I had to say. Sean Cottam signing off. I just slipped on the banana.
Buckle up.
Be safe.
Wear clean underwear. And don't drink and drive. If you drink, stay where you are.
What was that last one?
Don't do drugs.
Be safe and drive carefully.
If you can't wash your clothes, have your mom do it for you.
And wipe carefully.
And I didn't wipe. I'm sorry.
Okay, we're going to demonstrate Harlan's big gun here. And somebody have a band-aid because this guy's cut. Anyways. Anyways, give me a good punch in the face.
Good punch in the face?
Yeah. Mary had a little lamb. Mary had a little lamb. Her fleece was white as snow.
That's my 35-year-old friend. He's a pedophile.
White as snow. White as snow.
Hey, my name's Nathan Atkins. His name's Mark Solomon. He's a senior. I'm a senior. We both got things for George Clooney. He's hot. My god.
Yeah.
He's got a little killer.
Are any of y'all seniors?
No.
No.
Oh, well, then you don't matter.
Too bad.
I'm singing Georgia. Georgia. No peace I find. Just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save your sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you delivered will soon deliver you.
And
Don't let your love pass you by. We not for the memories.
Strands in your eyes, I color them wonderful. Stop me and steal my breath. Emeralds from the mountains thrust towards the sky, never revealing their depth. So tell me that we belong together, dress it up in the trappings of love. I'll be captivated, I'll hang from your lips, stand on the shallow heartache that hang from above.
So when the morning comes and your mercy is renewed, there's a fire in my bones, I'm not afraid to go alone. You're all I need, you're all I need. The sun on my face, I hear you whisper loud. I feel the God that opens seas, every flower, even me. You're all I need, you are all I need. You are all I need when I'm surrounded. You are all I need if I'm by myself. Yeah, you fill me when I'm empty. There is nothing else. You're all I need.
All that I do is not enough for you. Don't wanna lose it.
Get back in your cage!
Oh, no.
seen you around for a long, long time.
Yeah.
I remembered you when you drank my wine.
Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
I seen you walking down in Chinatown. I called you, but you could not look around. I paid my money to the welfare line. I see you spending in it every time.
Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
The color of your skin don't matter to me. As long as we can live in harmony. President,
oh, yeah.
So I can show you how your money's spent.
Woo. Why can't we be friends?
Oh, yeah.
Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
Sometimes I don't speak right,
all right,
but yet I know what I'm talking about.
Why can't we be friends?
You're working for the CIA. They wouldn't have you in the mafia.
Why can't we be friends? 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 Why can't we be friends?
Good impression of a dog. Can you show that to us? Thank you, Tara.
Hello, my nana is the Daniel Thomas Atkins.
Don't break my heart, my achy, breaky heart. I just can't take it anymore.
Meine Zeitschrift for the pastime is Spiele mit dem Computer. Und sehr dünn und große Bosoms.
I'm here with Robert Van Zandt, winner of the J.D. Jackson Spelling Bee. Robert, what motivated you to say the final word at the crucial moment?
Well, I just hung in there and I didn't give up.
What is your reward for winning the spelling bee?
I get to go to the county competition against Huntland and Scott Junior High.
Well, we're all very proud of you, Robert. This is Mack and Kenny reporting.
Oh, yeah. Don't longer bind it. of Bill. That telephone number is 1-8-0-me-horny-3-0-6.
Ashley Edwards and Shane Hopkins were chosen as Mr. and Miss Jetty Jackson. Ashley, what does it mean to you to receive this honor?
It's a great pleasure and honor to have this, and I would also like to thank all my fellow classmates for electing me.
Now with the wicked weather, if you see anything here like this nice Nike backpack or this awesome looking coat, you can pick it up Monday through Friday in the morning or at Break the Claimant. This is Greg Posey reporting.
How does it feel to be district champs?
Well, it feels pretty good because last year we were the runners-up and this year we went all the way.
Do you think that your team could have finished better?
Yes, I think we should have finished like 12-2. Well, we lost to some teams that we shouldn't have, so it was a disappointment.
Thank you, Quincy, and this is Justin Gwynn reporting.
Campus has pink. I know, but I want to hear it again. Remember, you always say sweet dreams to me after a story. Yes.
Behind the curtain.
Oh, bunch. I don't eat my sandwich in the dark. Where you couldn't see me even if you hit with a car. You could probably never see me, because I can't read. So if you're looking around for me, then you can't see me because I'm upside down. I'm inside, I'm outside the square of the circle, the outside world in the rectangular room.
Okay, get
the
back.
Okay, go.
Can you tape it just apart? He was getting a little bubble all over his face.
He looks like he has a thing backwards on his head.
Beaver, it's like.
Close up, give me a close up.
Let me put it on your head, on your eyes.
Holy crap! Hey, I think Wanda wants her thong back, dude.
Oh, no.
Here we are.
Paul, talk to me. Paul, talk to me.
Don't talk to me.
Paul.
Don't ever talk to me again. On the show again.
Where are we?
On the show. I said don't talk to me.
Hello, I'm on. My name is Brandon Lemming. I have a thing for George Clooney. I have 3 world records.
3 of them!
Hey, hold on. This man knows how many I have.
Yes, 3 of them!
He's not getting. Also, I have a bodyguard. His name's Ryan Weddington. He likes to kiss on my neck like a vampire, and I like it. Hey, what? I like it when nobody's looking. Anyway, we would like to sing a song for you. It's called... No, I hate that song. I'm kind of fond of Billy Ray Cyrus. No, in my heart, my achy, breaky heart. I just don't think you understand. And if you blow my heart, my achy, breaky heart, it might blow up and kill this man. Anyway, thank you and good night.
I hate you.
Oh. Who in the audience knows what we should talk about? Any suggestions?
Don't talk. Please don't talk. I hate your voice. Paul, I hate it.
Paul, don't talk to me. Paul, don't talk to me. Talk to Paul. Come on, Paul, talk.
I'm a very evil individual. Some people might say I'm a little bit fruity, but that's between me and me. Actually, my name is Steve. Give me a good last name. Steve Winwood. My name is Stephen Woodward. I'm a pirate. Even though I was born 1900 years or something ago, I'm actually doing quite well today, as you can see. And George Clooney's my favorite actor. Do I get any money for this? What? No?
We can give a message to the seniors.
Yeah! It's going in! It's going in! It's here!
Do we have any body parts? How do we pee? I'm gonna kiss. Paul. Let's kiss.
I have nothing really important to say, but I'm going to tell a story. Well, last night, you see, there was this dog, and it was walking in front of me. I was just shaking his thing. I was like, man, that is a nice-looking dog. And I couldn't help. I gave the dog a bone. You know, it's just sad. It's sad because he keeps on dying. Everyone they care. Dog? Little door, I smoke. I'm cool.
I smell them too.
Oh, we got a smoker. Yeah. What do you have to say?
I smoke and I'm cool.
My God, I'm in Dolly, and she has been screwing up the school system for 38 and a half years.
Mr. Blackwell is looking for somebody. Come in. Roberts, come in. I'm gonna kill you. I got a gun, and somebody's gonna shoot me, so I got a gun.
The J.D. Jackson Trojans played Warren County on Monday. The Lady Trojans played a great game and beat Warren County. Final score was 61-55. The leading scorers were Jennifer Hawkins with 16 points and Emily Patton with 11. In the boys' game, the Trojans played their hardest, but still could not find a way around the Pioneer defense.
And the bass keeps running.
In this context, there's no disrespect, so when I bust my rhyme, you break your necks. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. Remove the inhibition, follow your intuition. Free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl, it's full of heat out. You wouldn't believe how we wow. Turn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from Northwest East style. Everybody, yeah. Everybody, yeah. Let's get into it, yeah. Get stoned, get started, get started. Let's get it started, let's get it started in here. Let's get it started, let's get it started in here. Let's get it started, let's get it started in here. Let's get it started, let's get it started in here. Lose control, our body and soul. Don't move too fast, people just take us slow. Don't get ahead, just jump into it. Our hand, our body, the music, do it. Get started, get stupid. Don't worry about it, people will walk you through it. Step by step like an infant new kid. Inch by inch with a new solution. Transmit hits with no delusion. The feeling's irresistible and that's how we move it. Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stuck, get started, get started. Let's get it started.
running.
Come on now, let's get cool.
Deal, applicator will be the bug top drill. Just lose your mind, this is the time. Your can't stand still, just bang your spine. Just bob your head like me, Apple D. I'm inside your club or in your Bentley. Get messy, loud and sick. Your mind fast, come off another head trip. So come to now, do not correct it. Let's get ignorant, let's get hectic.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoned, get started.
Running. Baby, I'm amazed at the way you love me all the time. Maybe I'm afraid of the way I love you. Baby, I'm amazed at the way you pulled me out of time. You hung me on the line. Baby, I'm amazed at the way I really need you.
And I think we found him.
Barry.
There he is. It's go time.
Don't throw the stick at the gator.
This is awesome.
We're actually in like gator country. I thought that was a joke.
Get over there.
Jerry, man.
It's huge.
Go over there and touch it, man.
Get over there and touch the gator.
All right, gentlemen, zoom out. And you'd be like, yeah, we're going to go find that gator.
Don't throw the stick at the gator.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, he's going to bite it. Bite it.
Everything is going to kill him.
I know. He's like, it's kill time.
What if he does attack it?
Dude, this is awesome. This is better than the beach.
Hey,
thank you.
Awesome. All right, we love you, yeah. You're our friend. We love you.
That is awesome.
Walk along beneath the light of that miracle mile.
Me and Mary making our way into the night. You can hear the crash from the carnival rides, the pinball bells and the skee ball slides, watching the summer sun fall out of sight. There's a warm wind coming in from off of the ocean, making its way past the hotel walls to feel the street. Mary is holding both of her shoes in her hand, said she likes to feel the sand beneath her feet. And in the morning I'm leaving, making my way back to Cleveland. So tonight I hope that I will do just fine. And I don't see how you could ever be anything but mine. There's a local band playing at the seaside pavilion, and I got just enough cash to get us in. And as we are dancing, Mary's wrapping her arms around me, and I can feel the sting of summer on my skin. In the midst of the music, I tell her I love her. We both laugh, cause we know it isn't true. Ah, but Mary, there's a summer drawing to an end tonight, and there's so much that I long to do to you. Not in the morning I'm leaving, making my way back to Cleveland. So tonight I hope that I will do just fine. And I don't see you could ever be anything but mine. Making my way back to Cleveland. So tonight I hope that I will do just fine. And I don't see how you could ever be anything but mine. Mary, I don't see how you could ever be anything but crashing in, won't stop me now, cause I'm alive, I'm out tonight, all night. Everybody needs to know, it's raining off the light. Every day we've got to hold on, cause if we hold on, we can find some new energy.
platinum full, like treasure. Thank me for my words, it's a pleasure. Just don't ask me to stay, 'cause I'll be gone. But it's alright, I'm okay. Always. Everybody needs to know, it's raining off the rocks. Every day we've got to hold on, 'cause if we go on. Sounds that made our ears, the sights our eyes behold. World open up our maiden hearts and feed our empty souls.
Fall in love, this time it will be forever. must never end. And with the strength we have.
I speak to you, what's going on in my mind?